Hey, this is the Tic-Tac-Toe Master. If you want to win at Tic-Tac-Toe, no matter what, you can win or tie every single game with just a couple of quick tricks. So, let's take a look at it. If you get the first move, you'll always go in a corner. It doesn't matter which corner, because it's essentially like turning it around. If the second person, we'll call this player yellow, goes in the middle, then this game will end in either a tie or me winning. And I'll show you how that happens later on. But any other position on the board, and I will win. So I'll pick a position right there. Let's say they go on the side here. And again, you can turn the board all around, and this strategy will work for all other positions. Let's go ahead and take a look. If they go there, we'll go across, forcing them to go in the middle. And then this is the key move here. We'll go up in the upper corner that kind of sets us up to have two options of winning. The O person, yellow player, will have to pick one of them, and then we will win. So basically, that is a strategy that will always work. Just pick a corner, let them pick anything else. Again, if they pick the middle, the one time that it can end in a tie is if they pick the middle, and basically, you're going to go across from them. So you pick this side, he picks the middle, you go across from the middle. Now, if the yellow side, if he picks a side, not a corner, then it'll always end up in a tie. You'll end up going back and forth. I get two in a row, he blocks it. He gets two in a row, I block it, he blocks it, and we end up in a tie. So the worst case scenario in this is that you get a tie. However, if the yellow person picks a corner, then I pick the opposite corner, and again, I'm in a situation where I'll win no matter what happens there. So, that's what you want to do for playing tic-tac-toe. Now, the other side of the coin is, what if I go second? You know the strategies that will get you a win or get you a tie. So, do the things that force a tie, and that way you can guarantee a tie every single time if you're going second. Or just hope that the person doesn't see this video and makes a really stupid mistake.